I need time to do that. I'm not ready yet. Is too great. My burden is too great.
I think we're in the clear now.
My burden is too great. Is too great. My burden is too great.
You have? Oh, spirits. Thank you. Truly. She was days away from finishing her apprenticeship. I had a staff fashioned for the occasion. Almost buried it with her. But it didn't seem right. Here. I think she'd want to see it put to good use, not rotting in the ground.
I need more time. So with Bets here. Use it well. I cannot do that here.
She's not all right. Just look at the color of her bark. Poor tree. My chanting is the only thing keeping her upright. She needs a piece of her mother, the great oak of Tir Dalre. Not to go deep for it, though. Down to the underoak where the ancients first planted. I'd search that darkness myself, but I can't leave her side. Please, help me save her.
Come, traveler. The stars of Sanctuary await.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Hmm.
more time. I lack the required essence. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more essence. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. time. I need more time. I need more essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time. This must be it. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Gave you a root. A good, clean, lively one, too. Our tree was raised from a cutting such as this. It'll graft nicely and refresh her for another age.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.
I cannot do that here.
Finest cuts and clarity. What suits you?
I'm not ready yet.